Okay, so today I'm going to be doing a pink and black smokey eye using drugstore products. This is what it looks like. I've already put the pink on the one eye because that one's really highly pigmented and I didn't want to get it all over my bed because I'm sitting on my bed at the moment. So I'm going to show you what I've used. I've used this pink paint pot. It's very high pigmented. It's by Schlecker. I don't know if any of you know Schlecker. It's a German drugstore. Sort of like Boots. I've used Barry M Fine Glitter Dust. Fine Glitter Dust. And it's black, but it has like emerald pigments in it. Emerald glitters. This is quite sheer when you put it on, so it makes the black part look purple, which is quite nice. It gives it quite a nice contrast. I've used Dazzle Dust. This is also by Barry M. It's like a white, but it has a pink sort of tinge to it. It's quite nice. Basic eyeliner and basic liquid liner. This is how I've done it. Okay, so the first thing I did, and I've already got the pink on already, but the first thing I did was put my concealer on my eyelid, and then put the pink up to the crease. You can pat it on as much as you want. I tend to keep mine quite light because it's daytime, so I don't want to go out looking like a clown. Not that I'm saying you will when you wear it. It actually comes up quite nicely in the end. So I've put my pink on. Okay. I'm taking a fluffy brush and I'm just gonna brush off the excess. Like smudge it around a bit, brush off the excess. Okay. Then I'm going to take a smaller sort of dome shaped brush, take some of my black pigments, pat it on your brush like that. I tend to pat it into the lid so it gives me a bit extra. Hope you could see that. There we go. Pat it around a bit. And then starting from sort of the middle of your eye, work your way out, patting the brush in like lines on top of each other. I'll show you how to do that. It's really simple. Sorry if you can't see, I'm using my mirror and it's in a bit of a awkward place. So I really hope you could see that. Okay, so now that you've done your black, you've basically done it in sort of an oval shape. So starting in the middle, you work your way out and around. Okay, I hope you can see that. Now things look a bit messy at the moment because, you know, you haven't blended it all in and you haven't sort of shaped it. So I take a fluffy brush. Let me just get my fluffy brush. Okay. You're basically going to go around the eye, smothering it in and shaping the outside like this. Hope you can still see. So you're blending and shaping. Okay, right, so the next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna grab your white or sheer shiny pigment for your highlight. You're gonna put it on your big fluffy brush, the same one you used for blending. Just make sure you haven't got a lot of black pigment on it. You pat it onto your brush like that. This is how I've done it. I've put it on the eyebrow, just under your eyebrow, on the brow bone. And this is what you've got to do. You've got to put it from the inside out. Okay? You give it blend that down look. Into your eyeshadow.
We apply it on the brow bone.
I grab quite a lot of pigment because when you pat it into your lid, it sets into the brush.
So you work. I hope you can see that. And you sort of blend it into your eye. Okay? You blend it in. You blend in your shadows. Blend it all together. This one looks quite harsh at the top, so I'm just gonna give it a bit extra.
Okay, I hope you can still see. Okay, next thing you do, you take your normal eyeliner. You don't put it on the inside of your eye, you put it just on the bottom.
And just on the very end of your top lid.
I hope you can see that. Okay. Next, you take your liquid liner and you apply it from the inside or from the outside, depends on where you want to start out. It gives your eye a nice shape. You probably can't see what I'm doing. It's really difficult to show you and do it at the same time. Don't worry about it being a bit thick. It does weigh down. So,
just carry it on right to the end. Don't know if you can see that.
That's your eye. You just finish off with some mascara. Let me grab my mascara. Actually don't know where I've put it, to be honest.
Again. camera's falling, sorry if that made a huge noise.
And I'm just using some Barry M mascara. I hope you can see me now. This is turning out to be a nightmare, I'm so sorry. Right. And you just apply mascara to your bottom and your top lashes. I'm just gonna do it this side. It's a lot easier than having the mirror over there. So
and that's your finished look. I did get a bit of mascara on the side underneath, but that's your finished look.
Hope you guys like it.